Hello dear friends, welcome back to our channel Asar. Today we will explore Bukhara farms. We are in Tulpor farm and here we can see different kinds of animals, goats, sheep, horses, camels and even ostriches. And now we are feeding the goats.
During many centuries, Bukhara was the center of the Great Silk Road, and camels were the main means of transportation. And they also carried crafts from one to another country. And wools of the camels are used to make carpet or clothing.
When you travel around Uzbekistan, you can go to mountains, deserts, with the help of camels and horses. Now it's time to ride a horse.